have a lot of people ask me how to wrap a stick shuttle. I'm sure there's more way than one, but I can only teach you what I know. And I have to have kind of a little system for doing it because I can't remember most of the time. When you wrap a stick shuttle, you want to wrap an eight, figure eight on the side, because if you load all of your yarn on the center of the shuttle, then you've got a thick piece that's hard to shove through your shed. So by loading it on the side, you're able to put more of your weft thread onto your shuttle. So the way I learned to do it was to hold the shuttle out in front of you like this. Put your end there and grab hold of it with your thumb. And now we're going to wrap just this side. And every time we wrap it, we're going to come from the back of the shuttle to the front. So I'm going to go from the back to the front, back to front, back to front. And the more I do that, that is what's creating my figure eight on the side of the shuttle and letting me get that figure eight going on the side. If I stop and try to just do a figure eight, I can never figure out how to do it. So I have to think back to front, back to front, back to front. You load that side until it's as full as you want it to be. Be sure you don't get it too thick because it will make it difficult again to push it through your shed. And then once you've got the one side loaded to the level that you want it, you simply turn it over and you do back to front again on the opposite side. So that loads your shuttle for you.